Zay, what was it like to get that win as a team there?
It was just an amazing feeling, you know. We worked hard all year to get to the spot, so it's great to finally see the results.
What was it like as it's come down to the end and you guys realized it was going to be a tie?
It was a little nerve-wracking, but, you know, I feel pretty confident that we win.
Can you talk about your match there? You're able to get the takedown to tie and then take down in overtime?
It was like an amazing feeling, really. I just kept wrestling. And that's what happened, yeah.